They're really doing a lot of team activities and trying to come together, but I don't think we'll ever get over it. I think it's always going to be with us. Tyler's always going to be with us. Hopefully a lot of good comes from it, and hopefully a lot of good comes from it, but we just have all the love in the world. Prayers to the Hilinski family, and Tyler will always be part of us.